Hello, students! This is teacher Karen. How are you today? I hope that you are all doing okay and you are as excited as I am for today. So, kids, I am so excited to teach you something new today. And for today, we will have a short activity. And for this activity, we will make a paper flower. So I will teach you how to make a paper flower. And this paper flower, this is a gift for your mother as an appreciation of their love and for all their sacrifices. Okay? So after that, if you're done making your paper flower, you give it to your mother. So I will insert a video and you will follow the video. Did you give it to your parents? Did you give it to your mother? That's good. So thank you so much for watching and I will see you on my next video. Bye bye!